switched rewards on her because she just was too high.
That's fine. But once she gets it down, then she gets the high reward. Don't ever neglect the high reward.
You're all over the place. All right, think. Big or little?
I think I showed you in that video how she arcs over.
Yes.
That's the reason why. Yeah.
We lost a cue because she did that at the trial.
Jumping is probably one of the most important things in the foundation. And there's so much foundation. Be able to keep the bar up. So I'm just going to do do it, then she's arcing over the bar. Do you see what I'm saying?
Yeah. Yeah.
All right, so the takeoff spot was here. Takeoff spot was in there. Okay, I'm watching that.
Moment.
Can you go and go again? That was a nice tight turn.
Oh my goodness.
Short here, so she's not over the bar. So she took off in the same place, and then she's about 1-2 feet away. Okay, so she's not arcing over the jump. And she did what that wasn't too bad, but when she takes off a little bit further back that way and then drops in here, that's the reason why this bar. Okay, so it's a jumping skill. Her takeoff spot was here. I'm just going to give her a little bit more room because she's coming at speed. So, a little bit more room.
I want to move
it. I'd like to give her four because she's such a big dog. So that may be tougher. We probably don't need that on this one. She's using her caboose constantly, yeah. Yeah. So she has to come in and yep. Check, check, check. Girl. Okay. So that way you're close by and you're able to. Now it could have been that could have been a distraction with the ball because she's looking at it. So check, check, check. Good girl, get it.
Good job.
And she nice. Landed in there too.
Yes.
Good.
Ready. How's that working? Ready. Check, check, check. Yeah, good girl.
Good
nice.
Lady.
Very good. Come. Ready, check, check, check. Good job. Very good. Out. Out.
Good.
Good girl, nice. Give.
Good girl, nice. Give.
Tick, 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 tick. Good girl. Give. Ready? Tick, 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 tick. Good, nice. Give. Good.
Sister.
Ready.
Good girlie. Nice. And I would be working with a really high distraction too. Check, 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 check. Nice. Good girlie. Good girl. Good girl. That's cute. On the behavior so that she's looking, listening, even with this distraction. She'll be working with you. If she's successful in this, up this reward. At the top, you bring out the big reinforcement, okay? So that she fails. So try that with her. Okay. I know. You can use that. Miller! Not yet. She has to learn to do it without the toy on that side. Check, 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 check. Yeah. Make sure that she's got at least 4 feet in here. You either tug or something, or yay, good girl, good girl, good girl, good girl. And then when they fail, it's like, I just zip it up and then nothing happens. Or I step on the toy, or if they're going to go for the toy, oh, so. And very flat. I'm very flat with that. A lot of people, I don't think so. Oh, let's try that again. Oh, zip it. Because all of that is like, well, that sounded like it was really good. You know, I mean, those voices in the high...
Exactly.
I just zip it. And the lack of my voice, the lack of everything, is going to tell the dog something didn't work out. You know, or I'm not getting reinforcement of any kind. So
get some water, man.
Yeah.
Get some water.
So you need some jump-up work. You've probably got Susan Salo's stuff.